Check out my new toy! It has a surprise inside! It's starting to hatch! I have to pee! But I want to watch my egg hatch!
Huh? Oh! Oh!
Penny, it's time to go to the toilet.
It'll make me feel much better.
To the potty, have a seat. To the potty, pee pee pee. To the potty.
Teddy bear! Pit loves his toy race car! Uh-oh! It's stuck! Now Pit needs the potty! He wants to see the car jump!
Speed! Don't keep it in! Better go to the toilet!
Hurry, Pit! Time to show baby how to use the potty! Baby doesn't want to! Show her, Daddy! Oops! The potty is stuck! Don't worry!
Dad! We will help you!
Let's sing the potty song!
To the potty, I have a seat. To the potty,
It worked! Look at the pretty pink flower, baby! Oh, it's the blue poopsie! Let's see where he went! Oh no, I think we lost him! The blue poopsie is in the tree! There are more little poopsies! There's pink poopsie! You Yellow poopsie. Blue poopsie. Green poopsie. And purple poopsie. Oh, baby. Your tooth just scared the poopsies away. The big poops are nasty and mean. They need your help, baby. She can't smell their toots now. The big poops will eat lots of junk food. To make their toots extra smelly. For healthy toots, you need to eat healthy food. Like bananas. Take that, you big bad poop! Grapes are also good for you. The big poop blocked the blue poopsie. And that poop blocked the green poopsie. Get away, pink poopsie! Baby, you need to help them! She'll eat bananas! She'll eat grapes! She'll eat apples and tomatoes! Her teats will be extra healthy now! You did it, baby! Baby was only dreaming! But her teeth are real! Okay, Pit! I bet I can drink a milkshake faster than you! Oh no! I need the toilet! And Pit needs one too! We mixed up the restroom sign! Where does this one go?
Only babies can go here.
Is it the right sign, Pit?
Oh, thank you, Pitty.
I know what sign we need. The one with a baby on it.
Come here, my friend!
Stop it!
It's the handicap toilet!
What? This door needs the sign with a wheelchair!
Attention! The girl is here!
I think this is your bathroom, Pit.
You found the boy's toilet! Thanks!
There's just one door left. We forgot something. The sign for the girls' toilet. Oops, not again. T-Rex is coming. But the rescue team wants to stop it. Don't hurt my T-Rex! The tide took my toy! Oh no! My dinosaur! Someone save it!
We have to call a rescue team!
Daddy knows who to call! Here comes a lifeguard! He rescues things in the water!
Aha!
He saved my toy!
Very careful when playing by the water!
Thank you, lifeguard!
Yay!
Let's catch that butterfly! You did it, Pit! Oh, it's Mr. Lemon! And he's making a fire! It'll catch the forest on fire! Pit, call 911! But it's not safe to get it. This is a job for firefighters. They saved my toy.
Beware of fire, and in case of danger, call 911.
My toy is floating away. I'll call for help. Please save my toy! Thank you!
Be careful and always dial 911 in case of danger.
We will, Mr. Pumpkin! Pit, where's my potty? I had an accident.
Mom! You are too old to use the potty.
But big toilets scare me.
Oh.
cover will help.
You see, it's very simple. Now, try it yourself.
Wow, it's really easy. Pit, flush the toilet, please. What is that smell? There's a monster in the toilet! When you didn't flush,
you awakened a toilet monster!
Monster, you say?
Isn't afraid. But I am.
What's happened?
I'm afraid of the toilet monster.
It's not a monster. It's just the sound of the toilet flushing.
Pit needs the toilet. But he's afraid.
Then no monsters.
Thank you, Mommy! Night-night! I want to play dress-up! First, I'll pick my color! White! No, that's black! Ew, a sparkly white dress! And matching shoes! It's a wedding dress! I look so pretty! Now I need black clothes! Cool t-shirt! No, those are pink! That's better. That's not right. Perfect. Those make me look silly. Now I'm a punk rocker! Pink! I need a pink shirt! A pink bandana. The pink boots match my pink pants. That's for a pirate. Now I'm a cowgirl. Let's try with baby. Diapers. Soother. And a French beret. Oh, yeah. dress up Pit in a diaper. What about a ballerina tutu? Let's do mommy next. We can make her into a mermaid. She loves it! It's Ducky's turn! Ducky looks amazing! Everyone thinks Pit looks silly. What should Daddy wear? A chef's hat. Daddy needs something protective. Will work. But it's hard to work in. It's Iron Daddy. Maybe a fireman will be better. Put the fire out, Daddy.
Sorry for laughing. I want a cool outfit, too.
You love this one. Pit and I are building a castle. But I need to go to the bathroom. I'll use the potty. Oh, Pit wants me to use the big person toilet.
Da 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 da
I'll try it! blue ball. But I didn't poop in the potty. Now there's potties everywhere. Catch me if you can.
Maybe she doesn't like potties.
Wow, this is fun. It's too noisy.
We wanted to toilet train her.
She is still too small for your potty. Everything has its time.
I'm doing it.
Pete, you need to wash up the toilet and wash your hands.
Come on, Pete. You know what to do. Oh, Pete. What's happening to the toilet? Maybe this will stop it. That didn't work. Oh no! Now the toilet is overflowing! There's water everywhere! Maybe that swim mask and plunger will help! Watch out, toilet! Here I come! Take that! I think it's working! That water is gone! But the bathroom is a mess! And the toilet isn't fixed! Mr. Toilet, what's wrong?
Whenever people don't wash me up, I get very angry!
Mr. Toilet doesn't like to be dirty! I think it's time to have a talk with Pit. You need to come with me, Pit. You made Mr. Toilet very mad. And you need to fix it. Come on, Pit. What should you do? Yes! Always flush the toilet when you're done! Stop right there! What else are you forgetting, Pit? You must always wash your hands after going potty! See how easy it is? Who could that be? It's Mommy! Oops, the bathroom is a mess.
Kids, you have to clean up here.
Okay, Mommy. Now the bathroom is back to normal. Yay! Someone's at the door.
Who's there?
Pizza delivery.
I love pizza. Mr. Lemon!
Never let strangers into the house.
Go away! What if he tries to get in the window?
If you see a stranger, lock all the doors and windows.
That was close. Oh no! He's going to trick Baby! And Baby let him in! What should we do now?
If a stranger breaks into your house, call 911 immediately.
Come with me, Baby!
Well done. Calling the police was the right thing to do. Don't open the door to strangers. If you see a stranger, close all the doors and windows. If a stranger is in the house, call 911.
Thanks, Officer Pumpkin. Baby needs a new potty. Quick, Pit! They're over there! Pit likes this car-shaped potty. Don't play on it, Pit!
We are choosing a potty for the baby!
You're going to break that one! Mommy, what about this whale potty? Oh no! I think this potty is too wet. Pip found a potty! But it's too stinky! Pit, look at all the superhero potties!
Yay! Eat.
Oh no, it's too bright and too loud. A golden castle! It's perfect! Oh. Help! I'm stuck! Pet, help me pull it off! Store.
Oh.
It has an idea.
We will make our own pot.
I have an old potty we can use. But it needs to be cleaned first. Let's paint it and add a flower. Okay, baby, here's your new potty. I hope she likes it. It works! Yay! Baby needs the potty. Here, baby, use the pink one. Pit wants her to use the black one.
Black is better than pink!
Let's see which one baby likes best. I think she likes the pink one. What is Pit up to? He added pretty lights.
Hey, look at this!
Baby loves the lights. An idea? I'll add a crown and some flowers.
Hey! No! No! I want to win!
Poor Pit. Pit has a bottle of milk. But baby has to use the black potty to get it. A fairy princess will change baby's mind? No, baby is hungry and needs her bottle. Ah, this pink teddy bear will do the trick. Pit made a race car. Baby likes it.
Yes.
Baby's going too fast.
Wait!
Watch out for my bear.
What's going on?
Sorry! We just wanted to help her!
She just needed a diaper change.
Mommy removes the old diaper. and gives baby a new one.
It's too early for her to use the potty.
Oh, that's why babies wear diapers. Kit, do you need the potty? He'll use the big boy toilet. Poor Pit had an accident in bed. It was just a bad dream. Now Pit really needs to toilet. But Pit?
Why are you yelling? You are woken me up.
There's a monster.
Okay, let me check for you.
See? No monsters, just my jump rope.
Don't be scared.
You are going to pee yourself. Go to the toilet.
Pit thinks there are monsters in the hall. Well, I'm not afraid. Oh, it is a little scary. We need to be brave. There is a monster!
Patty, do something! I can't stand it anymore! It's not funny!
Let me think!
Get the jump rope! We'll catch him!
There's the monster!
We have caught it!
Oopsie! It's not a monster! It was Daddy!
Sorry, Daddy!
Who is that? That was a monster!
It looks so scary! Oh, it's a coat rack!
Monsters are not real!
We still need to help Pit!
I think it's time to pee!
But Pit is still nervous! A light will make it less scary!
Yay!
Pit made it just in time! Yay! No, baby! You can't eat candy! Uh-oh! That made baby cranky! And she's mean when she's cranky! But she's an angel for mommy!
Can you fit your little sister?
We'll try, mommy! You do it, Pit! Baby's being naughty again! Now we're covered in milk! And baby's running away! Baby's a little angel again!
Look after your little sister while I clean up.
Okay, mommy. Ew! Baby made a big stinky. How can we stop her? your diaper. She's asleep. Pit, be careful. Shh. Ah! Oh no, Pit woke up baby. Now she's extra naughty. Baby only listens to mommy. I know what to do.
Potty, don't leave me.
See, mommy, baby is being bad. Why is she so bad?
Kids can be naughty sometimes, but that's okay.
Even we were naughty as babies. Thank you for your patience. We'll be more patient with baby too.